Imagine a world where you could see the end-to-end manufacturing value chain and use the inputs from what you see to make real-time data-driven decisions and to predict certain outcomes, allowing you to respond appropriately before they become a problem, all supporting optimized flow through the supply chain and delivering top quartile production performance and improved customer satisfaction.
One of the biggest challenges we face today is that the valuable data that is produced at every step of the process lies in different systems, which are not always connected or easily accessible. A manufacturing execution system, MES, is a digital system that connects, monitors, and controls production operation systems, and it is used to track and document the transformation of raw materials to finished goods. MES provides information that helps manufacturing decision makers understand how current conditions on the plant floor can be optimized to improve production output.
The main goal of an MES is to ensure effective execution of the manufacturing operations and improve production output, providing transparency and actionable insights, enabling better real-time decision-making, better collaboration, and in some cases, automation. MES plays a key role in the lubricants' ambition supporting our digitally enabled business and helping to maximize value by improving flow, maintaining quality, and improving customer satisfaction.
Let us look at key steps in the production process to see how MES can help at every stage.
Raw materials such as base oils, additives, and packaging material are brought to the plant through external haulers and stored in tanks.
The product is blended by different methods, such as batch blending or inline blending.
Finished products are stored in finished product storage tanks.
Based on customer orders, the finished products are filled in multi-pack sizes and made ready for shipping out.
These are then transported out to warehouse for storage or sent directly to customers for delivery.
Sampling and laboratory testing is done at different stages to ensure adherence to quality and ascertain usage decisions. On arrival of the inbound material truck, camera captures real-time truck arrival and entry and notifies operations. The driver is provided with a smart device containing a module of the MES system, allowing seamless communication between the driver and gantry team, which not only informs them when to move to the waiting area or gantry for unloading, but also captures critical information which is currently collected manually.
Weighbridge integration allows effortless recording of data directly into the GSAP ERP system and helps posting to goods invoiced versus goods received. All the details are captured and logged in the system through the click of a button, moving away from error-prone paper-based processes. Gantry KPIs provide real-time updates about missed time slots, no-shows, cycle time, and demurrage exposure.
MES provides visibility of all tasks within the production process, which historically we have been unable to track. The system creates transparency of issues at the bill of materials level, provides recommendation of priorities and functionality to add comments to deliveries. Yields can be confirmed through MES while also notifying management of yield imbalances for correction.
It provides a real-time view of order progress, split into backlog, planning today and future. MES's overall equipment effectiveness feature will be the gold standard for measuring blending productivity. By measuring OEE and the causes for production disruption, we gain important insights on how to apply continuous improvement to systematically reduce waste and improve flow.
Moving to sampling, with the introduction of QR codes and mobile scanners to track samples, MES provides a detailed view of sample status, its progress in real time with predicted completion times, enabling better planning. Overhead displays and lab KPIs enable clear visibility to the backlog, the samples completed, and those remaining for the day.
Some of the other areas that MES adds value are by
visibility of tank allocation and conflicts, also highlighting of incompatibility and flushing requirements.
Transparency of shortages, stock trends, breakdowns, and other impediments for immediate action.
real-time plan performance at each step for management teams, enabling continuous improvements.
Simplifies task management for teams and task status.
In conclusion, MES helps us move the needle in becoming a world-class supply chain organization by
increasing capacity through efficient and flexible operations,
minimizing work in progress, wastage, loss, and overall manufacturing cycle times,
improve transparency through our end-to-end supply chain,
while reducing CO2 output via optimized production processes.